And in Shelby County, the sheriff's office is investigating a deadly crash. Two others were hurt, including a five-year-old child. Police say it happened after 8:30 this morning. It was in the small unincorporated town of London. The sheriff's office says a 1998 Chevrolet was driving north when the vehicle left the road for unknown reasons. Officials identified the victim as 29-year-old Darian Harold. The second adult and the five-year-old were taken to an Indianapolis hospital with serious injuries.